Hello friends, now we see the problem number 4, which is also based on the formula. The question is limit x tends to 3, 4th root of x minus 4th root of 3 upon cube root of x minus cube root of 3. Now let's see the solution. First of all, we denote limit as a L. So L equal to limit x tends to 3, 4th root of x minus 4th root of 3 upon cube root of x minus cube root of 3. The next step will be limit x tends to 3. Now 4th root of x can be written as x raised 1 by 4 minus 4th root of 3 can be written as 3 raised 1 by 4 upon cube root of x can be written as x raised 1 by 3 minus cube root of 3 can be written as 3 raised 1 by 3. Now in this case again we have to use the formula that limit x tends to a x raise n minus a raise n upon x minus a, and that equal to n times a raise n minus 1. So now to get this formula we have to divide numerator and denominator by the term x minus 1. Now here to get formula we have to divide numerator and denominator by x minus 3. We get is equal to limit x tends to 3 x raised 1 by 4 minus 3 raised 1 by 4 whole thing divided by x minus 3. Upon limit x tends to 3 x raised 1 by 3 minus 3 raised 1 by 3 upon x minus 3. Now by using formula we get 1 by 4 into 3 raised 1 by 4 minus 1 in the numerator totally divided by 1 by 3 into 3 raised 1 by 3 minus 1 in the denominator. So the next step will be is equal to 1 upon 4 into 3 raised. Now 1 upon 4 minus 1. So on cross multiplying 1 minus 4 upon 4, that is minus 3 by 4. In the numerator, in the denominator we have 1 upon 3 into 3 raised. 1 upon 3 minus 1. So that gives us 1 minus 3 upon 3, that is minus 2 upon 3 in the denominator. So on further simplifying, we write 1 by 4 as it is. Now this, if 1 by 3 we take in a numerator, so we must have 3 by 1 and then into 3 raised minus 3 by 4 plus 2 by 3. So here we use indices law that a raise m upon a raise n, and that equal to a raise m minus n. So the next step will be 1 by 4 into 3 by 1 into 3 raise. Now here we go for cross multiply, and that gives us minus 3 into 3, that is minus 9, plus 4 to the 8 upon 4 into 3, we get 12. So on further simplifying, we have 1 by 4 into 3 by 1 into 3 raise. Now minus 9 plus 8, that gives minus 1 upon 12. Again, by using indices rule, we have 1 by 4 into 3 raise 1 minus 1 by 12. Since a raise m into a raise n, and that gives us a raise m plus n. Since here we use the rule that a raise m into a raise n is equal to a raise m plus n. So on simplifying further, we get 1 upon 4 into 3 raise. Now 3 raise we have 1 minus 1 upon 12. So in that case, we go for cross multiply. So that gives us a 12 minus 1 upon 12. That is 11 upon 12. And same answer can be written as 1 upon 4 into 12th root of 3 raise 11. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.